statistics that we need to look upon. For example, USA consumes 20.7 million barrels per day and its population is about 304 million people. India, on the other hand, consumes 1.2 million barrels per day and the population is about 1.2 billion. So if you cut down, each US citizen uses about 2.3 liters per day, whereas an Indian citizen uses 0.016 liters per day. So we Indians are not using up the oil that much, but looking at that point, we also cannot deny that we cannot point a finger at American citizen and say that you are using up oil, because their need is that much. So it is important to note that even the less amount of oil we are consuming, it is important that we conserve it, right? So how to conserve oil is the starting point. Like, there is a big problem going on where the petrol prices and the diesel prices are going up every month. This is not because the government is doing nothing, this is because of the economy of the world, right? So even though the government can bring up the schemes, it is important that first we citizens look upon this issue and conserve so that the prices automatically come down. Now, so where do we start? We have to look at few important things. For example, when we look at electricity, we must use CFLs, not the regular bulbs. Similarly, when we are using cars, daily we cannot reduce the amount of petrol because we travel the same distance. But if we can manage to put our gears properly and use the engine efficiently, we can reduce our fuel consumption. So here the important point is not to reduce the consumption, but whatever we are consuming, we have to use it efficiently. So efficiency is really important for us to move forward. Similarly, yesterday was October 2nd, Gandhi Jayanti. A great man was born who made India independent. There is a famous quote by Gandhi saying that an ounce of practicing is better than tons of preaching. So it is important that we practice that ounce and move forward. And remember that each drop will make an ocean, and even if we consume 1 liter of petrol, it will benefit our future generations. Thank you so much.